Hi friends, I'm Sarabjit Sachap. In my over 30 years of experience, I have come across 7 common mistakes made by job seekers which result them in no interview calls. And these are such common ones that you might be just taking them for granted. In this video, let me share with you what are these common mistakes and how to overcome them. Mistake number one, doing a cursory homework before you make an application. You know, it's so important for a job seeker to actually do in-depth research, do a full homework on every aspect of the company and the job before you make an application. And that is important. Generally, people don't do that. They just put in an application and send it. They just read the JD, they get excited with that job description or the designation and make that. What do? You have to actually Google company website, LinkedIn, ex-employees, employees, your sources, your references, job description. You have to do so much research to understand the pain point before you even start drafting an application. The information that you would have gathered, that will help you give so much of confidence that you will be able to customize your cover letter, which is the most important thing. And so also the resume. So first step is in-depth research. Second mistake, a generalized cover letter. Now that's linked to step number one, because if you have not done research, you end up doing a very, very general kind of a cover letter. We call it the pitch letter. Why? Because you're pitching your candidature. You've got to ensure that when you write your pitch letter or the cover letter, which generally it is called, you have to address the pain points, write down your strengths, and try and find the link between that job description, just 2 or 3 main areas. Once you do that, you will gain the attention of the hiring manager. And the purpose of the cover letter is only to attract the attention of the hiring manager so that he opens the resume. Mistake number 3, a generalized resume sent to say 10 jobs. A resume has to be tweaked. Again, the research which you have done will help you tweak your resume according to what the job requires. Certain keywords, certain key skills which are there in the job description and what you have gathered through your research, they need to be made bold. Once your resume is also customized, when the hiring manager is reading it, he's bound to start getting the feeling that I must meet this candidate. Fourth mistake, the anonymous manager. Most of the time it's like to the person concerned, to the hiring manager, dear hiring manager, dear sir, dear madam. It's a no-no. Please reverse it and find out the name of the hiring manager. It's very easy in social media today. Go on LinkedIn and find out the name of the hiring manager and do address. It might seem a very, very small thing, but believe you me, it helps. All these things will cumulatively help in getting you that interview call. Fifth, no follow-up after the application is made. Most of the times I realize that job seekers are a little diffident or they are not very motivated to do that follow-up call. See, it's very important that you actually send in your application, and after that, there has to be that one call which should be for not more than 1 minute. We call it the 1 minute elevator pitch. You know what the elevator pitch is? It is something where you get into your lift from the ground floor along with your boss. You are excited with an idea and you have to go to the 30th floor. And by the time you reach the 30th floor, you are supposed to convince your boss that that idea of yours is a good one. Now you just have that 1 minute. Similarly, when you're selling your candidature, you have to do that in a follow-up call. So when you call the hiring manager, just got to address the pain points. He's already seen your resume, assuming. If he hasn't, just say, I am so-and-so. I've sent you my application. And 1, 2, 3. These are the 3 areas that I have very, very excited about because I can deliver results there, which I have proven, and I need to meet you. There is a technique of this 1 minute elevator pitch which you need to follow. Most of the times people, senior level people think that why should I call up? Don't call them as a desperate job seeker. There's no need for that. You have already done the research, you are confident, you are one-to-one, you are as valuable as the employer. So go ahead and make that call, because that is one of the most critical steps in you getting that interview call. Sixth mistake is taking the recruitment agency for granted. Many times, you know, we get calls as a recruitment agency also that, you know, I've sent in my application, is there something for me? Now, is there something for me? Will not cut ice with the recruiter. Here too, you need to study the clients of the recruitment agency. Customize your approach, again address the pain points and give reasons as to why your candidature should be presented by the recruitment agency. Remember that the recruitment agency makes money by placing you. Why would they not be motivated if you give them reasons enough to present your candidature? So do that. And last, the seventh mistake is replacing a referral with your value. What I mean is, you might be recommended by somebody. So many times people tell me that, you know, I know this guy, so he's put in a word and I've sent my application. And then they just relax. See, the value that you get to the table cannot be replaced by any kind of reference. A reference can only help open the door to a certain extent. But that entire approach of going through the referral also should be selling of your value as a candidate. So do not mistake that just because somebody knows someone in that organization has put in a word and you just can relax and assume, but the interview call generally doesn't come. So these are the seven common mistakes that I would want you to avoid. Avoid all of them. I've given you some solutions and you are bound to get that interview call and you will move towards your dream job. Wish you all the best.